The King of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfare, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Aerodin into a trap.
What do you need?
Oh, come no closer. The heat from the furnace is something awful.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of Gwent.
What do you need? Oh, come no closer. The heat from the furnace is something.
What are you selling? What's good? So long.
Monsters. My gran told me about you.
That was a wrench caught a hard box.
No such thing.
Seen
as
the
bad
plan?
Ships or bad weather.
Strange lot. Arms almost black. On a twofer.
The Yelmo's command.
We were. Don't eat so much.
Why the spitfire being in the
garbage?
Freya guided you here.
Foreigner.
Respect.
Watch your step.
Stick together.
It'll work out.
Did you sever him?
Something I've always wondered.
What do you witchers do once there are no basilisks?
Dirty oaf.
Mr. Fancy Pants!
Yes, Geralt?
We found the Sunstone.
Gelban's gift to Dillion of the White Flea. As legend has it, she never used the stone, and Gelban died of sorrow.
Won't keep Eredin waiting that long.
It seems we've everything. We can go. Keep in mind, once we commit, there'll be no returning.
I'm ready. High time we set sail. Undvik awaits.
In that case, let's go.
You will position yourselves on the cliffs. Here, here, and...
Thank you. I believe we know how to form a circle.
Even those of us who lack eyes for the moment.
I simply wish to avoid... Oh, Geralt. We were waiting for you.
That's nice of you. You were about to explain your plan?
It's simple. Which does not mean it will be easy to execute. I shall activate the Sunstone. If Caranthia answers the call, the Nargle Fair should appear in the bay shortly afterwards. The Lodge must then prevent the ship from returning to the world of the NL, while the Imperial Fleet blocks its escape by sea. The 7th Imlet's Infantry Regiment under Duke Varatra must then board it. With your help, naturally.
Wow. Emir's being generous with his resources.
He's halted his entire Skellige campaign to help us.
Not doing it just to be nice, believe me.
He's doing it for the same reason we all are.
Ladies and gentlemen, less talk, more action, please. Sisters, we must scale the cliffs.
Good luck.
Plan's missing one important element. What about Ciri?
Cyril will wait, at a safe distance from the Nargle Fair.
Wild guess? Not what you had in mind.
No. I wanted to go with you. That was my idea.
But I won't allow it. Far too great a risk.
Don't have the right to order her around.
Amusing. Zirel said the same thing, only at much higher volume. I do, in fact, have this right. For only I know how to activate the Sunstone, which I shall do on my terms or not at all. Zirel recognized the strength of my argument. I have no doubt you'll do the same. Zirel. Do you swear to stay on shore?
Do I have a choice?
Where are you going?
For a walk. Or is that not allowed either? Because I could break my leg.
Oh yes. The Elder Blood can be fiery.
Telling Ciri she can't do something is counterproductive, speaking from experience there. Ultimately, she does what she wants.
Let us hope.
Pardon me?
Never mind. Time is short. If you wish to do something, brew your substances or whatnot, do it now. You won't get the chance later. I shall await you by the boats, amongst the soldiers.
Yen, why are you here?
To see you.
Something happen?
Not yet, but it might soon. We may not survive this. In fact, our chances are slim.
We've come a long way, and I'll be damned if we've come to fail. It'll be all right.
I admire your optimism. Wish I shared it. Listen to me. Once it's over, if we survive, I wish to leave, go far away, and I'd like you to come with me.
Where?
Wherever. To Povis, beyond the Dragon Mountains, Zeracania even. As far as possible from politics, plots, and so-called high society.
I'd go anywhere with you.
The answer I was hoping for. Go, Geralt. Avalaka waits. And don't get killed, Witcher.
So, Geralt. Ready?
Let's get these bastards.
With pleasure, Geralt. With pleasure.
I give you my heart? What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eridin. En verilith serenad. Ada eich blain, Ida may.
Elven bauble worked.
They approach.
Galevuanes.
Nagelfair must be nearby.
Not this time.
No, Cyril. You are not ready. You do not control your powers.
I'll manage.
Silly.
Get out of my way.
Silly. The ice. It's a spell. You must find the mage who cast it. Destroy his staff.
I'll not stop with his staff.
Almost, Cilla. Almost. Skjathjad!
Damn, you're ugly.
Quiet. fucker. Violent.
Oh, God.
see. It's not so simple. I know where that came from. Violet. Cannot win. Even you can kill me. You see, it's not so simple. I know where that came from.
Thank you.
profile. Violet.
Come on.
Fucking hell!
Those are sharp!
Have you seen Ciri?
She was with your help! They're not cut through their plate. Too thick! Push them in the sea!
Hjalmar, you seen Ciri?
By the Naglfar! We'll drown all you bastards till the bay is black with your corpses!
Any last words?
Set the trap! Fight!
You had your chance.
I was hoping you'd come.
Because?
I've something to tell you. But I'll do so afterwards.
As you expire.
Thank you.
You said you had something to tell me.
Avalok has tricked us both. He set us against each other, and he's made off with Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Avalok might have betrayed us.
What the? That a storm?
Geralt, look!
What the hell's happening?
I find it damned hard to believe, but the gate between the worlds is open. We must reach the tower, quickly. Stop Avalok, while this can still be reversed.
What are we gonna find there?
If the tones are to be believed, nature's laws will cease to hold. Gravity, time, Undvik, all of it will be turned on its head.
Exaggerating for effect, right?
Not one bit. The conjunction of spheres has begun. The worlds, they're aligned, permeate one another. Avalok could use this. Bring the NL here, or something far worse.
At least we know where to look for Ciri.
Follow me, and stay alert.
We need to focus on Ciri. What do you think Avalok wants from her?
Same as Eredin, I imagine. He will use her to open a gate between the worlds.
Shit. An earthquake?
We must hurry. Damn it! That ship's about to disintegrate.
Hide in the hollow on the other side. Go!
Thank you.
Dismantle! No, I can make a tear at best. But only for a moment, because there's no...
Specifics, Yen. Will we both get through?
No! You must go alone!
I'll come back. With Ciri.
I know!
Agarez! Tear-gang! Agarez!
Now, Geralt! I'm fine! Now go! And give Avaloth my heartfelt regards!
Attack one unarmed.
Wouldn't be so sure. I'm in a foul mood.
I am not your foe. I am merely helping Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
Will you believe me? Avalok speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower, because I aim to enter it.
Why the hell would you do this? The Wild Hunt's been defeated.
The White Frost has not. The prophecies are true. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elder Blood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
Don't have to make this sacrifice.
You're wrong. The White Frost is inevitable. It will come to freeze the worlds one after the other, eradicating all life. Only I can stop the destruction. I've given it much thought and made my decision.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, silly? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it.
Good luck, Ciri.
Perhaps I should have told you. I see now you might have understood.
Know you better than you think. Don't keep me waiting.
Thank you.
Yeah, I might believe you if you showed me a pair of monogram Batiste Galligaskins.
More likely, you just say I stole them.
Dimwits.
You were supposed to be somewhere?
I was. Fine.
Where will you meet?
Near the Huntsman's cottage.
Old man always had a soft spot for me. He could sense I was a family man. A man of peace. Good natured, like himself. Would have never crossed his mind to disown me if it wasn't for that hag I call my sister.
What's her name again? Count Julian Alfonso de Witt?
Viscount Julian Alfred Pancratz de Lettenhove. Don't believe me? Just watch. You'll wipe that doubting leer off your face when we go visit my estates.
You just invent this count bit. Quite the imagination for one who's sober.
Geralt will vouch for me. Tell him, I've always said I'm a count.
True. You have always said so.
Just nobody's bothered to verify it.
What's with this count business all of a sudden?
Well, when we finally leave this god's forsaken dunghole, I plan to reclaim my heritage, the titles and estates that are rightfully mine.
Got plans for all these lands and titles?
I'll take possession of them. Of course, there's also the issue of progeny.
Is that so? Mean you finally found a lassie worthy of the great dandelion?
My dear friend and companion, why, my heart belongs to the one and only Priscilla, known also as Calinetta.
Your heart, mate, true. But the rest of your anatomy?
I resent the insinuation, and hasten to remind you that you are talking to a count.
No need for the count to get riled. Rather, you told us how your beloved is.
Recovered, mostly. Even started singing again. Her voice is a little lower pitched, gravelly. Actually, sounds a little better. Thanks for helping back then, Geralt. Meant a lot. Really.
What are friends for? Give her my best.
Don't worry, I will. Give her a kiss, even. A bit from you, mostly from me.
I'm going rabbit hunting. Dandelion?
Glad to have some rabbit stew. But freezing my ass off to amass the ingredients, did not sign up for that. I'll gather the herbs. Spices. No stew is complete without some sun-drenched thyme and the aroma of rosemary.
The fields are covered with rosemary blooming like wild just before Yule, aren't they?
That's why I'll be gathering my herbs from the kitchen.
So long.
Yes?
Geralt?
Geralt, pal.
For trouble.
Sadly, all out of curdled milk. If your head's swimming, that is.
What was that stuff we drank yesterday? After the charred oak spirit.
My very own thrice distilled plum brandy. Everyone's talking on it, though I tapped the barrels just recent.
Likely to get more patrons now.
Truth be told, got my hands full with you lot. But aye, place will likely fill up more come evening. I cannot work out why the old inn wife abandoned this tavern and moved to Ruststone.
So long.
Just it. Day in, day out, tavern's empty. Not like
gun
before.
Cold.
Hey! Bloody hell! Ow! Plowing ear pits! Help me!
Well,
Ha 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 ha!
To think the Nag would know me after all these years. They're smart, grow attached, a bit like people. Saw officers weep for their fallen mounts, though wailing women and crying babes didn't move them one bit.
Which side you fight for?
Like most, my own. Fought to stay alive. Dying's all the same. Dirt and shite, be it under the Redanian Eagle or the Imperial Sun. No glory in it.
Been away long?
A year. Not quite. But it feels like more, let me tell you.
They force you to join?
Nah, I was eager to fight. Thought I'd bring home more than just the scars on my back. Did see a chunk of the world, though. Some mammoth battles, a few famous generals from afar, and lots of horsings. Didn't see the Emperor take Novigrad, but I don't regret it. Beautiful city. But I wonder what awaits me back home.
Glad to see the horses in good hands.
The best. His owners. Do you miss me, Gul'dan, huh? Do you miss me?
I'd say he did. Bolted off soon as he sensed you. Toppled anyone in his way.
Do you mark anyone calling after him? Ploughing armpits or some such? But one man here curses so odd, my neighbour, Mirko. Gave him Gul'dan to care for when I left. Ought to go see him, must be worried. Here, token of my appreciation for running after Gul'dan to see he was all right. What now? Any tidings from Vizima?
Take it easy.
Out on a hunt, Master Witcher? Thought you'd clear the area of beasts your last time through.
Rabbit hunting this time around.
Ah, so that's it. Maybe you come round, visit us this eventide. Verka's baking a pie.
I don't know if...
As you will. You're always welcome.
What do you want? Freak?
Come on.
What do our armies on this cave? That wall was nigh. He lived to see it himself.
Run, Roach.
I think those plums are wreaking havoc on me gut.
Freak.